In an unusual drug bust in Kenosha, Wisconsin, the sheriff's department says local and federal officers seized a pair of rollerblades that had wheels infused with cocaine. They came from Bogota, Colombia, and were delivered to a home in Kenosha. The sheriff's department says a search of the home turned up roughly $35,000 in cocaine, cash, forged documents, including Colombian identification cards.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.